Hey you, my name is Thomas Scott Ridgewell, and welcome back to Content, the only show on the internet that doesn't require an apology video, because clearly this is already penance for some unspeakable sin that I must have committed in a previous life. Oh god. Now, it has been said that I am a YouTuber. However, I've never truly felt like one, and that may be because I never took part in the rite of passage that was YouTube challenge videos. If you remember, between maybe 2011 and 2014, you couldn't go on YouTube without seeing some pretty young white people giggling with their friends, doing something weird, usually eating something weird, be it spicy or gross or sexually inappropriate. And I never did any of that, and it made me feel like a fraud. Like I wasn't truly a YouTuber. So today I thought I would earn my stripes by doing every single challenge I could find in one video. I'm going to die. So I did some digging and I found 10 specifically food-based challenges that I figured I could do on my own. Those were the Chubby Bunny Challenge, Hungry Hippo Challenge, Taste Test Challenge, Baby Food Challenge, Spoonful of Cinnamon Challenge, Egg Roulette Challenge, Bean Boozled Challenge, Hot Pepper Challenge, Tin Can Challenge, and Sour Candy Challenge. And I have already ranked them in order of most palatable to, oh god, why? And I'm gonna do them in that order, and you're gonna watch me descend into madness. Let's get into it! So starting with the most agreeable, we have the Taste Test Challenge, where I take two similar products, one brand name, one off-brand, home brand, and see if I can tell them apart just with my taste buds. I feel like this one should be pretty easy. Nom 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 nom. What have you done? Ah! Ah! How did you miss? Oh no, that one's so bland and sad. That's gotta be the off-brand one, right?
It is.
Challenge one, complete! I also won. Should I be keeping score? Yeah, I'm gonna keep score. I'm winning against myself. Next, we have the Hungry Hippo Challenge. If you play the game Hungry Hippos, you can probably guess what's coming next. The basic idea is I've gotta take as many Skittles as I can, pick them up with my mouth, and put them in the glass in the allotted amount of time. This is definitely supposed to be a competitive challenge. I reckon it'd be very funny with two people, but I'm just me. Let's see how I do. We'll have the Skittles here and the glass over here. We have to travel then, you know, we go, bleh.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh.
Bleh. Bleh. No, I lost one.
You're gonna have
to knock the wine glass
over.
Bleh, it's a gin glass. Bleh. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No!
What?
No! It stuck to my lip! That was a lot harder than it looked. Been bested by the Hungry Hippo Challenge.
You suck!
I should have sucked, you're right. You know what? I'm gonna blame the beard. I'm gonna say it right now. Mustache was pushing him away. I don't have a top lip. I've got no, I don't have those big luscious blowjob lips. Wow, I don't deserve this. Ah, it's fine here. All right, not my strength apparently. That one was a failure, but challenge two is down. Number three, Chubby Bunny Challenge. I didn't actually look up how this challenge works. My understanding is you put as many marshmallows in your mouth as you can and say Chubby Bunny, right? I don't care if I'm wrong. This is my video. We're not gonna mess about. We're gonna do these in five. So let's just get to it, shall we? Five marshmallows. Ah.
Doing amazing, sweetie.
10. Harder than it looks, and I guess my gag reflex is back. Maybe the problem was that I did it gradually. What if I just start with 15? I haven't gagged in a long time, so I'm suddenly really scared. 15, we're just gonna go for it. Oh. Marshmallow. Okay, skipping on over to number four, we have the Bean Boozled Challenge. Now, I think this is gonna be a crock of shit. Basically, it's just some jelly beans and their weird, gross flavors. And I am so certain that everyone that's ever done these is just like pretending, because I've had gross, weird flavored jelly beans before, and it's fine.
Grow up!
Oh my god, they actually smell horrible. Why? Ugh. Oh, it actually smells like vomit and shit. I regret this. I just eat a bean, do I? Just, I take a bean, I put it in my mouth. Yum, yum, yum. That does not taste pleasant. Oh my god, that actually did taste like vomit. Oh my god, it tasted like vomit.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
No. No, no. Right. Okay, I will admit, the beans took me by surprise, but challenge number 5 is the sour candy challenge, which is just to eat some really sour sweets. And these are the most sour ones I could find. I feel like this one's gonna be, I like sour sweets, so I really think this is gonna be nice and easy. And if I'm wrong, I will literally eat those words. Okay.
It's not so bad.
It's just the coating that's sour, so once that's all off, everything's fine.
I've got a lot of balls in my mouth.
Ugh. Well, like I always say, worse things have happened to better people. Baby food challenge. I had a choice between spaghetti bolognese and applesauce, and you know I'm not a coward, so we're going with spaghetti bolognese. I figure this one's gonna be unpleasant, but wholly palatable. It's for literally for babies. Oh, it looks like vomit and shit. Really? I think this is a psychosomatic kind of thing, because this looks very unpleasant. All right, baby food. Let's see what those babies are working with, shall we?
Here comes the airplane.
Ha ha ha, I am a baby.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine. You just can't get into it.
You know when you have to, like, pick something cold up in the sink and it's gross and slimy? That is what that tastes like. Don't like that. Woo! Okay, time to really start ramping things up. We're gonna have a spoonful of freaking cinnamon. You've seen the videos. They put a little spoonful of cinnamon in my mouth and they're like, and they're all like, oh, I can't breathe. I like cinnamon. I like to put a little bit in my coffee. Not worried. I've said that before, but I feel like I'm not gonna have a massive spoonful. I've just got to take a teaspoon. So we got a little cheeky spoonful of cinnamon here. I need to focus my chi. Down the hatch. Mm-mm. That's good. Mm-hmm. I should have planned ahead and put more saliva in my mouth first. Goes down smooth, baby. Yeah, you know, it wasn't lovely, but it could have been a lot worse. Hawkeye. On to number 8, the tin can challenge. The basic premise of this is you take 2 tin cans. I've gone with chopped tomatoes and dog food. You then remove the labels, mix them up, and have to eat some of one at random. I don't want to eat dog food. I'll be honest with you. I don't want to eat dog food. I don't want to eat dog food. Alrighty then. Here we go. We are playing with the cans. Watch them go round and round. Where will they stop? I don't know. Charlie, left or right hand?
Right, bitch.
Right, bitch. Let's do it. Please be the tomatoes. It's the dog food.
Oh no!
Fuck my life.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine.
Down the hatch! Oh! That was unpleasant. We gotta start feeding the dogs real food. Penultimate challenge, egg roulette. What I've got here is 6 eggs. I have boiled 5 of them, so they are boiled hard eggs. I will now proceed to pick 3 of them at random and smack them into my face with the hope that I do not smack the raw egg, which will explode into my face. Yay! Here we go. Egg number 1. Oh, okay. Oh god! Oh god, okay, here we go!
Ah! Oh no!
Should've done this one last. Should've done this one last, Tom. It's on my foot. Hey, did everyone get their I Like Trans t-shirts? I think they're available for a few more days. Let's get this done, shall we? We're gonna finish off with the Carolina Reaper, the hottest pepper in the world. I'm gonna eat one. I'm going to eat one. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it in my mouth and I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna get this guy ready. Not gonna lie, I'm not that confident about this one. Think it's gonna hurt a lot.
3, 2, 1, go!
have a little sip of milk here. Just have a little sip of milk here. Have a little sip of milk here. Really not pleasant on the back of your throat, you know? Just have a little sip of milk. You know, as long as the milk's in my mouth, it doesn't hurt. I'm just gonna have a little sip of milk, though. Just have a little sip. You know what I could go for? Well, I'll be honest with you. It wasn't pleasant, and I know it's gonna hurt a lot more coming out than it did going in. There we have it. I am now officially a YouTuber. You can tell because I've done all of these YouTube challenges. Over here is our favorite fan art of this week, and over here are the most recent contents. Contents come out every single Tuesday, so I do hope that I will see you next Tuesday. I'm gonna have a little sip of milk.